didn't you learn anything in my class, Michelle?
Maybe if the equipment you used to teach us wasn't from the 1960s, I would have.
What was I thinking? Why didn't you tell my story?
What else am I going to do? Go back to selling drugs?
You may need that to fall back on. I see potential in you. I have faith. You'll go far.
I'll thank you every award I get.
I'm sure you will. And let's go. Be professional for once.
Professor Morrie, what if you had one day perfectly healthy? What would you do?
24 hours?
24 hours.
Let's see. I get up in the morning, do my exercises, have some sweet rolls and tea, go for a swim, then I have my friends over for lunch. Then I like to go for a walk in the garden with trees. Look at the wonderful colors and birds. In the evening, I go out for some pasta. Maybe some duck. I love duck. Then I'd go out dancing with all the wonderful dance partners until I was exhausted. Then I'd go home for a deep, wonderful sleep.
Really? That's it?
That's it. You know, I read the other day there's a development in the treatment of ALS. It's an experimental drug. Great news. Not for me, though. Last night? I had a terrible night. I wasn't sure I was going to make it. No breath. No end to the choking. At one point, I started to get dizzy. And then I felt a certain peace. I felt I was ready to go. It was incredible. A sensation of accepting and being at peace. It reminded me of a dream of crossing a bridge to something unknown. Being ready to move on to whatever's next.
But you didn't.
I felt what we're all looking for. A certain peace with dying. If we know in the end that ultimately we'll have peace with dying, then we can move on to the really hard thing.
Which is?
Making peace with living. It's natural to die. The fact that we make such a hullabaloo over it is because we don't accept ourselves as part of nature. Everything that's born dies. Do you accept that?
Yes.
Now here's the payoff. Here's how we differ from these wonderful plants and animals. As long as we can love each other and remember that love, we can die without ever really going away. All the love is still there. All the memories are still there. You live on in everyone that you ever touched or nurtured while you were still here.
Okay, I think we should take a break now for a little bit.
I'm not finished. Death ends a life, not a relationship. I picked a place for my ashes.
Where's that?
Not far from here. On a private little beach overlooking a calm bay. There's a little dock. Very serene. A good place to think.
Are you planning on thinking there?
I'm planning on being dead there. Will you visit?
Visit?
Yeah, just to come by and talk. Make it a Tuesday. You always come to see me on Tuesday. Thank you.